everybody. We often tend to lose marks in our IELTS exam because of the excessive use of word very. For an example, I'm very happy, I'm very tired. Have you ever thought by replacing these words what impact it can have on your IELTS score? Let's look upon the example of such words and see how you can improve your scores. Before we proceed, please note that not all the words can be used interchangeably in all the sentences. Let's get started.
Instead of saying very bad, you can say awful. Very beautiful, gorgeous. Very big, massive. Very dangerous, perilous. Very rich, affluent or wealthy. Extremely rich, opulent. Very happy, overjoyed, jubilant, elated, delighted, thrilled. Very neat and clean, immaculate. Very good, outstanding, remarkable, exceptional, superb, excellent. Very important, vital, essential, crucial. Very fast, rapid. Very boring, dull. Very careful, cautious. Very tired, exhausted. Very tasty, delicious. Very angry, furious. Very small, tiny. I hope this was helpful. For more such videos, please don't forget to subscribe to our channel.